continent is a large landmass which is separated by other landmass by water body. Do you know how many continents are there? No? I can tell you. There are all 7 continents. So let me tell you the 7 continents' names. Number 1, Asia, Europe, North America, South America, Africa, Australia, and Antarctica. Let's count the continents. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There are all total 7 continents. Let's talk about the biggest continent. The biggest continent is Asia. Asia is the biggest continent because Russia is in Asia. Russia is the biggest country. Not only that, Asia also has 50 more countries than Russia. Makes it 51 countries, and that makes Asia the biggest continent. As you might know, India is also in Asia, and I am in India. What is Asia surrounded with? Asia is surrounded with many oceans. Let me talk about them. On the south, there's Indian Ocean. On the east, it's surrounded by North Pacific Ocean. And on the north, it's surrounded by Arctic Ocean. So the second largest continent is Africa. It covers 6% of the Earth's surface. Africa is surrounded by Mediterranean Sea, Red Sea, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean. This continent covers most of the northern part of Africa. It is the world's largest desert. Imagine if you were in such a hot place. Third biggest continent is North America. Let's talk about what surrounds North America. On the north, Arctic Ocean. On the south, Caribbean Sea. On the west, North Pacific Ocean. On the east, North Atlantic Ocean. That's what surrounds North America. Moving on, let's talk about the fourth largest continent. The fourth largest continent is South America. South America is surrounded by South Atlantic Ocean on the east, North America on the north, South Pacific Ocean on the west, and apart from this, South America is the fifth largest continent in population. Next is Europe. Europe is the second smallest continent, surrounded with Arctic Ocean on the north, Asia on the east, Black Sea on the south, and on the west, North Atlantic Ocean. Did you know Europe is the third most populated continent in the world? Yes, it is. Moving on, let's talk about the smallest continent, which is Australia. Australia is surrounded by Indian Ocean and South Pacific Ocean. It is the smallest among all 7 continents. Moving on, the next continent is Antarctica. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent. It is the coldest desert on the earth, as it is situated at the South Pole. Antarctica is surrounded by the Southern Ocean. Did you know Antarctica is made up of at least 98% of ice? Wow, that's crazy. But you can still have a lot of fun. Build up a snowman every day, snowball fights every day, build an igloo and live in it. And Antarctica is the coldest, driest, and windiest continent on the earth.
video. And don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.